What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG, and this is Wedding Tips, the honest version. 30 years of experience in the business, 3 decades. I'm telling you right now, something that I've always told people on the final phone call when I'm talking to somebody and I'm finalizing details is do not have anxiety and do not have stress the week of your event. Why? You can't control it anyway, so why even go through that nonsense? You're going to have family and friends in town that you haven't seen in a while. They're all going to have opinions. They're all going to have this and that and tell you that and tell you this. And you haven't had that the entire time because you've been pretty much alone, you and your fiance kind of going through everything. Might have the parents there. You're going to have to pick up your dress. You're going to have to pick up your tux. You're going to have to go talk to your videographer, your photographer, your DJ, your venue. All these things out of routine. You're going to have to leave work on a Tuesday so you can plan everything the rest of the week. You're going to have a lot of different people in your ear, in your right ear, in your left ear. Sometimes you get them in your right ear, you can get them out the left ear. Now you're going to have them both talking to you. You have to understand that all this stress and anxiety that you think that you're consuming and you're marinating on, it's not worth the time for you to worry about it. Take what would normally be a 10 to you and bring it down to a 2. Enjoy your wedding week. Enjoy everything that you're doing. Enjoy seeing all these people. Enjoy the conversations. Enjoy the time spent away from work. Enjoy it all. Don't let the small things bother you. I'm telling you, this is great advice. So the day you get to your wedding, you're not going to be stressed out. You're not going to be shaken. You're not going to have an anxiety attack. You're not going to tell me, oh, these people are driving me crazy. No, you just have to understand that you're changing your routine. It's a different week. Everything's happening at one time. And I know if you're not somebody who can handle it, if you're not like a true type A or a true type B, or you're an introvert, it's going to drive you up a wall. You cannot let it. Don't sweat the small stuff. If something minor happens, it can be fixed. If it rains, it can be worked out. Trust me on this. Do not go into your wedding week and have this feeling of I'm anxious and I really need to just sit down and have a drink and it needs to be over. The first time I hear or somebody hears one of your vendors that you just wish it was over, that's when we sigh and be like, ah, they didn't enjoy it. That's not what we want to hear. We want you to not want it to be over. We want you to make sure that the feeling that you have is you want it to go on forever. And I'm telling you, if you go into it with that mindset, it's great advice. Because you're going to remember this day for the rest of your life. So I'm ESG. I'll be back with more wedding tips. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out. Bye-bye.